To you, you were pink or blue, everything I want. Here's to you, never sleeping through the midnight till the morning. Before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it, you were trying to free your fingers from my hand, cause you could do it on your own. Stay here a minute more. I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan. I hope you know I am. But do you think you can sell? Slow down. Here's to you, every missing tooth, every bedtime story. Here's to Barbie cars, lightsaber wars, sleeping in on Sunday. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were teaching me the only thing love can. Hold hands through it when it's scary. You've got me. Let's slow down. Won't you stay here a minute more? I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. Pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan. I hope you know I am. But do you think you can somehow slow down?
Thank you,
please don't.
Go, 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 go which one?
Neither. Actually, no, Max.
Get rid of Max.
We're having a tea party for breakfast.
Sorry you can't be here. But we love you.
Well, we love you and...
We miss getting to swim with you.
I miss getting to swim with you, but...
Look at the camera, honey.
I'll get to go swimming with you probably next summer. Yay!
Your
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Are these?
So now they can do the third grader's job.
So tell me, do you like your teachers?
Yeah, she is kind of strict.
Oh, good. That means mommy likes.
Riffraff.
I'll tell you this. There she is. There's Miss Wilson. I'll tell you this, Samuel. Your class was quiet and in order. When I went to Claire's class, they were rambunctious.
Yep. Maybe Miss Wilson's class, she was real strict. My class was rambunctious. And I get a locker this year.
I know. I saw. I took a picture of your locker.
Why'd you get lockers on third grade?
Because I gave her one.
Took a picture of your locker, Claire.
If someone had to put their backpack in my locker.
Did you give it to your teacher?
Yeah, I said, here. It's your problem now.
Where's Miss Wilson?
She was over there. There's Miss Skinner.
Bye, Miss Skinner.
Bye. Bye. Alright, so we're having a good year so far?
If we get a Mexican, it'll make my day better.
A Mexican. Yep. How about La Finca?
Yeah! Let's go!
I can fly, I pray that our chapel goes well, and I pray for these boys and girls if they're not.
Are you really?
Yes.
Is this a good day?
Mm-hmm. Mama, if we have time before tea, can we just like look around the store? Okay.
We had more fun than a birthday party, huh?
Yeah, and a birthday party is like just paying for other kids to come play, right?
Yeah, but this is paying for you to have fun, right? Excited? Tell Daddy how excited you are. Look at
very, 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 very excited.
What are we doing?
We're at the American Girl store, and we're getting her all ready, and we're putting her in an outfit. I found a birthday outfit for her.
Oh, thank you.
And we're getting her, and we're getting her, her hair done. It's called the Sweetheart.
Sweetheart hairstyle.
Hairstyle, and we're getting her magenta nail polish.
Yep. All right. That's
nice. And we're gonna have tea.
Yep.
There'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, oh, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Everyone you meet. Oh, oh, the mistletoe